transferring moisture through his own skin onto the eggs so they don't dry out. And come daybreak, defending his brood from their worst enemy. Squadrons of carnivorous rainforest wasps. They're aggressive, persistent, venomous, and nearly as big as our glass frog. They're not interested in him. They want his eggs. But if the wasps think they can eat his babies without a fight, they've got another thing coming. He's a frog ninja.